The president knows our views, shares our values. We respect his leadership, and the speaker may need our votes to go forward. So I'm confident about how the president is leading us.